This is another episode of the popular series Quickness. Today we're gonna talk about why you should wash after you come. Right, let me start. Alright, so I found this glove. I had this glove there and I put my dick in the glove, right? And I use this as a fucking condom. And keep in mind, I use the whole fucking glove to use it. I actually did this with a lot of things. I use a lot of things as a fucking condom. That's not the point. No. So after I was done with the jokies, I put it in a drawer and forgot about it. You've probably seen this thing that I keep forgetting about things. Yes, I forgot about this then. And now they come inside it is, well, it's kind of rotten or moldy. And it has turned completely yellow. You know, chemical turn yellow is if we let it be out for too long. Well, that's the story, and the moral, wash after yourself after you come, dude. Don't come in a sock, at least if you do it, please wash after yourself. Alright, bye.